like a tree that's been cut down. But just like as new branches sprout from a stump, so a new king will rise from among David's and Dan's. The Spirit of the Lord will give him wisdom and the knowledge and skill to his people. He will know the Lord well and will have reverence around.
Know the Lord well.
He will not judge by appearance or hearsay. He will judge the poor fairly. The rights of the
helpless.
At this command, his people will be punished, and evil persons will die. Oh, and little children, they're gonna take care. He's gonna rule his people with justice and integrity. Oh, and little children will take care of them. Oh, the wolves and the sheep will live together in peace, and lepers will be down with young goats. Oh, cubs will feed together, and little children will take care of them. Oh, little children will take care of them. Cows and bears will eat together, and their calves and cubs will lie down in peace. Thank you, Lord. Lions will eat straw as cattle do. Even a baby will not be harmed if it plays near a poisonous snake. Oh, Zion. Oh, Zion.
Oh, Zion.
Oh, Zion. God's holy hill. There will be nothing harmful or evil. The land will be as full of knowledge of the Lord, and the sea are full of water as the sea is full of water. The peaceful kingdom, oh, the coming peaceful kingdom. All believers say, please come, please come, please come. The peaceful kingdom, oh, please come. The peaceful kingdom, please come. Oh, all believers, please come.
Please come.
All believers, everyone, 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 say peace.